Okay, I think you're gonna start. It's really irritating. Okay, now at least I have time to upgrade. I'll go with this stuff.
She has to be inside. This is it.
Okay, I want to do that.
It's her.
Oh god. What has she done to them? Bravo team. The missing soldiers. They're here.
How much ammo can I hold? Yeah.
Dizzy. No. I need that last antidote.
When you are dead, you too shall serve.
Come on, man. Now, this is what you need to do. Shoot one. Attack on her. She's gonna attempt cut the rope. Danya. Oh shit. But the funny part here. Take note. I'm playing this in hard mode. Once you eliminate all the other enemies, it's not gonna do anything, which is weird. Just gonna throw stuff at you every now and then, but it's not that hard. See, it's really, really easy to avoid. Stay down, boy. This area, no, nothing anywhere. Ah, have to run.
Go and call it.
Oh god. Shooting at boy.
Stay down, damn it.
Yeah, now compared to the other areas, it's gonna take longer. Bitch. You're fucking kidding me. Where are you? Is your best friend here? Can I go back there? Where is she though? Are you gonna make it? Yeah, I'm gonna make it. Why are you so up?
Oh.
Oh fuck. How? Where do I go?
Just a hallucination. Shake it off.
Motherfucker, huh? Where the fuck is the switch? Not going anywhere, bitch. Dude, trigger! Of course, give me hard mode. They give me a lot of ammo. I think I can use that one. She cut the fucking rope, you bitch. Ah, fuck, too early again. Yeah. patient. Two more.
Laura! Laura, can you hear me? Bit busy at the moment. Grandpa's awake. He says it's her, Laura. The
See?
Witch is my grandmother. She's alive. Please, you can't. Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia.
That was a long jump. You're getting burned. Last time, I think I died once. The boss fight is not that hard. The hardest part was figuring it out.
Stop.
First.
No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right? I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you. Family never is. Oh, I know. I know. Thank you, Laura, for everything.
Feeding the witch. Interesting.
Thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. This place is incredible. I would have made my home here too. She lived out here, just miles from us. All this time. You knew, didn't you? God, it all seems so obvious now.
The first area.
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a sight, but it's
been modified.
I
don't really know why. Seems to be something to explore. There are a lot of items here though. Wood, ammo, leaves. Can't jump.
I wonder if she can teach me how she repaired the lift. I'm gonna look around.
More anything. Back to the main mission.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight.
Looks better
than the survivors. Feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start. One more mission. Okay, now from that point, from here, I don't know anything about the game anymore. So let's see how this is gonna play out. I'm hoping I'll finish this game before September 14, just in time for Rise or Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Last mission. Oh, rabbit. Oh. Really? It's revenge, boy.
What? Send you the fence. Come in peace. Oh, don't want to kill you.
Jacob's people were forced to work here.
Chess? Box. Can't get that yet. Okay, good there, Bill. Okay, up there. Dude, where is it?
Markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Huh.
You're back. We could use you.
Hello. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
Of course.
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Okay. Please also come here. Let me scroll back. And a few things from that. Character title. Jump from here. Free enough. Survive this game. It's a Slenderman.
It's not nukes.
Did I miss that? Maybe. Thank you.